More casualties of declining enrollment. The universities of Wisconsin are closing branch campuses, including UW-Oshkosh's Fond du Lac campus. In-person instruction in Fond du Lac and at UW-Milwaukee's Washington County campus will conclude by June. UW-Platteville's Richland Center campus closed at the end of the spring semester this year. Just yesterday, UW-Oshkosh announced that 140 employees will be laid off.